Hello, it's Julia and Matt Fischel of the Pinellas Peach and Keller Williams Palm Harbor here with another neighborhood tour. This is Saxony Place at Carillon in St. Petersburg. These are newer construction townhomes. I'll give you the tour in a minute, but I've got to go ahead. There's the guards gate and get our gate code in, and I'll give you the tour and the lowdown on this neighborhood. Okay, here we go. These townhomes are selling like crazy right now. It's like this little magical pocket in the real estate market. As soon as they're listed, they go under contract. And more on that in a minute. At any rate, they're newer construction townhomes, and the location is what's particularly wonderful about them. We're in St. Petersburg, right off of, on the south side of Almerton, close to the Howard Franklin Bridge. It's just a couple minutes away, and the Gandy Bridge. So if you're a commuter going to Tampa, this is an ideal location. It's luxury living with a quick, easy commute to Tampa, and they're really not much else like it in the area, that's for sure. So these homes are between 2,900 square feet and 3,500 square feet, typically 3.5 bedroom and up, all with their own private bathrooms, high-end finishes, granite, nice wood flooring in most of them, and beautiful tile, etc. And at the height of the market in 2005 and 6, when these were built, these were going for $600,000 up to well over $1 million. And what's happened is that they're all resetting. Unfortunately for the homeowners, a lot of these units are now coming up for is either short sales or bank-owned properties. For a while there, none were selling at all, just because the pricing hadn't fallen back down. But within the last 6 months, we've seen a flurry of activity. Just about the minute any home here is listed, it will sell quickly. We recently represented a buyer, made an offer on one of the units, and we were one of 10 people making an offer, if you can believe that, on a bank-owned property. So we also have another closing here on one of our listings this week, which looks 99% solid. So slight chance that might fall through. So by the way, if this is of interest, do give a call as soon as possible. And what else can I share with you? These are just beautiful townhomes, two-car garages, concrete block construction, and a really nice, quiet community. There's a brand new Publix a couple blocks away. And prices here currently are anywhere from about $260,000 to the mid-$300,000s. It just depends. It's a little bit complicated. Call us and we'll fill you in. Signing off from the Pinellas Peach, and you can reach us at 366-0324. Again, that's area code 727-366-0324, and I just lost my lockbox key, or I would take you inside one of these units, but call and we can send you more interior photos of some of the units. Thanks. Bye-bye.